Hare Krishna. My name is Atmanivedan Swami. I'm a disciple of His Holiness Bhakti Swarup Damodar Swami Maharaj. I am here today to endorse this wonderful project which has been envisioned by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that this temple of planetarium will be built in Sridhar Mayapur. Of course, this temple is not just a temple. Many temples are built by ISKCON. Many temples are built by many other Hindu organizations, but this is a very unique project. This project is there to establish a wonderful understanding of God and His creation. This temple is not just a temple, but it is called the Temple of Vedic Planetarium. It will establish the actual fact of the entire creation, which is bona fide presented in Srimad Bhagavatam and Brahma Samhita. And this will give the world a true understanding of what the creation is all about. Today we find in the scientific world, they're speculating about creation, Big Bang theories, this theory, that theory. But Srila Prabhupada has very clearly opened the pages of Srimad Bhagavatam to the world and showing how the creation came into being and what is the purpose behind this creation. Of course, this temple of understanding, which is going to be built in Sridhar Mayapur, will bring people from all over the world and give them the insight of Srimad Bhagavatam and thereby have a clear understanding of the nature of this material world and also get a very deep insight of the Sankirtan movement which is established by the Lord Himself. Of course, Srila Prabhupada brought Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to the world until 1965 when he embarked on that great journey from India to America. Not many people were familiar with Lord Chaitanya. Even in India, people had misconception. They thought Lord Chaitanya is just one saint in line of many saints. But Srila Prabhupada established the fact that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is the Supreme Personality of Godhead, known different from Krishna. And he has come to establish the Harinam Sankirtan, which is the Yuga Dharma of this age. So through the propagation of Sankirtan and the holy name of the Lord by means of this temple of Vedic Planetarium will spread all over the world. So I, for one, is very much excited that I'm born in the time and the period when this temple is being constructed. This is a prophecy in the making. Generally, either we hear a prophecy which will happen in the future, or we hear that the prophecy has already been fulfilled. But this is a prophecy in the making. And all of us present today have the most wonderful opportunity to be part of this priceless opportunity to engage in whatever way we can to build this temple. Of course, temple is not built by just wishes. It needs finance, it needs manpower, it needs so many things. But at least minimum what we can do is sacrifice a little money which otherwise we would use for our own self for the glorification of the Supreme Lord, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and be part of this prophecy, be part of the prophecy in the making, and it will be a glorious, glorious opportunity for you to engage in the Sankirtan movement and assist Srila Prabhupada in fulfilling the order of his Guru and thereby getting unlimited blessings of the full parampara and ultimately the Supreme Lord Shri Krishna. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.